Do y'all want to come see one of my favorite mushrooms? It's not edible though. It's kind of weird, gross, stinky. It's like something that came out of a horror film, but it's really rad. It's a saprobe or saprophytic. So what that means is that it eats decomposing material, and you typically can find them in mulch beds. Some of you might be catching on already. Clathrus ruber. Ring a bell? No? Yes? All right, well, come check it out.
So here's our mulch bed, some grass, and there it is, the lattice stinkhorn. Some call it the red cage or the basket stinkhorn. Doesn't really matter on the common names, the scientific names are what matter. So again, Clathrus ruber. As you can see, it's loaded with flies and there's some millipedes in there. I bet you can probably guess how it spreads its spores. Now, what they're eating or growing, going on to, is this brown slimy material called the gleba. And that's where the spores are. So it kind of smells like a rotting corpse, so hence why it's attracting all of your, you know, flies. But they're pretty cool. Now see this little white one right here? Kind of looks like a soccer ball when it's not a little broken like it is right now. When they're just white, small little things, they really look like a soccer ball. And when they burst that white leathery skin open, you get this lattice shape on the inside. That's medium size. It just opened up. And then this one's a little bit older. It really opened up and spread out. Now, finding them like this is not common. Getting one that's, you know, unopened, opened, and very opened up and probably spreading its spores a lot. Or gleba. Pretty cool. Great example. Hope y'all are enjoying that, and stick around and you can see a time-lapse video of what's going on with the flies.